Corey, would you agree that submission matches clearly require a certain amount of game planning and strategizing?
Yeah, but you also need to be adaptable. Know when to switch up the limbs you're targeting. Don't rely on your normal submission holds if there's a weaker spot on your opponent.
Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena.
In the corner.
High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
An elusive giant there.
Perilous position to be in right now.
Driven down face first.
Brutal stomp, but it doesn't end there.
Oh, no, it does not. Here we go.
High speed hip attack.
Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
Interceptor! Gutbuster!
I like his aggression, just pure brutality.
Cobra Clutch assisted!
Into a slam.
Can Andre come back from that?
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold. She's got the submission cinched in tight. She could be up or fall in a matter of moments.
Is she gonna tap? Is she gonna tap?
Nice escape.
Steady legs in the corner.
Andre has him.
Oh my God, what impact.
The giant has him staring at the lights.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Oh, the body's not meant to be stretched that way. Oh, is she gonna tap? If she does, could be down a fall.
Tap out, save your body. You can always fight back.
Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
She anticipated that one.
DDT!
Hooked up. In trouble now.
Submission matches are all about grind.
Top rope. Oh, hangover.
That's it. Those are the worst kind.
All measured up. Oh, drop kick to the spine.
Just got denied by the rope break.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Oh, into a powerbomb.
Oh, the giant answers back.
Oh, no.
Did I seriously just see a fight?
Come on!
Will she get fully locked in?
This Iron Man match will continue no matter what happens here. It could pick up a fall.
Can she hang on?
Oh, one boot is all it took to find her escape.
Taking a moment to let her know who the...
Reminding her that she did not come here to play games.
Saw that one coming.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible. What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear. Sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
Andre gets fended off. Left by the turnbuckles. Got her where she wants her. Big time move.
What is going through the mind of this superstar right now?
A win at any cost. Bulldog face first. And Andre gets forced into the defensive.
Rare to see the Giant vulnerable like this.
Cobra clutch is locked in. Good.
Right at the spot. She's finished.
Oh, no. She could be caught here. Situation for her.
Oh, is she gonna tap? If she does, could be down a fall.
Tap out, save your body. You can always fight back.
And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
This might not have a pleasant ending. Oh, good night. She manages to get control. Oh, a shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent. The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable. They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Cobra clutch is locked in. Good.
Into a slam. How much more can they endure? Oh, and soon we could be seeing a submission here.
Campbell clutches in.
Look at the torque.
Uh-oh, she needs to hang on. If she taps out, she will be down a fall. That is an uphill battle from here.
There it is. There's the tap out. Probably tapping to preserve herself for the remainder of the match. Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake.
Avoid any harm there.
She's pushed into the corner.
Things went from bad to worse.
This superstar willing to do whatever it takes.
Wheelbarrow.
And Andre gets forced into the defensive.
Rare to see the Giant vulnerable like this.
She's been effectively targeting that area throughout this match.
Andre gets fended off. Flatline.
Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.
No way.
Doesn't
no,
want to be there. Does
no,
not want to be there.
No, this is too far.
I'm not sure I want to watch this.
Close your eyes, Saxton.
Go home. Shattered dreams.
And now she's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Brought down with the bulldog.
Top rope, here we go.
She wants to finish this.
Off the top.
And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their prey.
Oh, this is serious damage.
The Giant's in real danger now.
Andre counters.
Opportunity now for Andre to capture some momentum.
She isn't allowing that burst of attacks to put an end to her.
She's still boasting around. She's in a fight, for goodness sake.